We'd like to talk about you. Yes, that one in a 7.125 billion person you see in the mirror every day. You're pretty unique. In fact, you're the reason we've helped pioneer a new frontier known as precision medicine. It turns out this field of care is pretty important when it comes to cancer treatment. Because precision medicine involves unraveling your genetic code to find the exact best care for your cancer, developing treatments that perfectly fit you. You see, two people may have the same type of cancer, but one individual's cancer may grow and spread differently than the other's. And although treatments have greatly improved, no two people respond to treatment exactly alike. Treatments need to be custom fit to each person. At Henry Ford, we believe your care should be as personalized as a fingerprint. Precision medicine links the fields of genetics, biology, and medicine to tailor treatment plans specifically to each patient. To advance this field further, the NIH will be researching the DNA information of 1 million volunteers. They even asked us to join a prestigious group of hospitals to help build a better database of patient types and preferences, providing more targeted treatments now and in the future. It all starts with genetic testing, where doctors can identify an individual's tumor profile. This profile helps physicians recognize specific mutations within cancer cells. By using genetics to identify specific characteristics, medical teams are able to create the most effective, timely treatment with the least amount of side effects. Here at the Henry Ford Cancer Institute, precision medicine is helping us take a scary diagnosis and turn it into something much more manageable, leading to more cures and even more hope. It's care that is customized, personalized, and most of all, completely all for you.